America, snowballing hell. She was hard and cracked as the Liberty Bell. Got her to come on and move in with me, 'cause I said I'd find a better place. We could spend eternity.
Microlending, a game-changing way to end poverty. Isn't it better to help create this rather than let it come to this? Wouldn't you rather help her now before we have to help her then? How? By microlending. At Kiva.org, you can lend someone $25 to develop their own small business. Small businesses are very important in developing nations because most regular jobs involve heavy, unsafe labor, so many people are determined to strike out on their own. Now that business is usually very small, barely enough to get by on, and that's where you come in. On the Kiva website, you can browse through profiles of businesses from all over the world and pick one that you'd like to loan to. So because of your loan, that borrower might have more livestock, might have better manufacturing materials, or additional merchandise for a retail store. But one thing is certain, you've made their future more secure.
What you've done is more than give somebody money. You've shown that you believe in their business, you have confidence in their plans, and you expect them to do well.
Visit Kiva.org to learn more.